the team has to go from line to line. That is what we call briefification. Then after that, when we see a child, then we can move that child out. And then after all moving around, then we do the registration.
At this moment, we only need the technical support, the financial support. Our partners are in the implementation mechanism. We are all in the implementation.
We are looking at children going back to school. We are looking at children not being in the forces. We are looking at the IDPs returning to their homes because the schools are now safe for their children. The hospitals are available for their children.